Hey, Coach, talk about today's performance.
Well, I'm really proud of the guys. You know, we had a lot going against us this week. You know, you come into the East Coast and the weather's ugly, and, you know, a hungry Georgetown team struggled with facing off. Their kid, Tyler Nard, did a great job on us. We didn't have Zach Miller. We didn't have Carson Cannon. We switched some guys in, and when you have a good team, guys step up. And I'm really proud of guys like Westberg, who knew he had to fill the void today. Certainly Jeremy Noble gave another heroic effort. And you know, guys like Dallas Breidel and Tyler Pace that just did their job. And really proud of that. And I thought our goalies played extremely well again.